I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need.
I don't care about both presents underneath the Christmas tree.
I just want you for my own, more than you could ever know.
Make my wish come true.
All I want for Christmas
is
you.
Putt-Putt was incredible. Our staff had so much fun, but we're going to put it on hold for a while, because something much more important is about to take place. It's Christmas time. Everyone loves Christmas. Our staff loves Christmas. More specifically, we love something we do called Secret Santa.
Hey, real quick. Secret Santa's just right around the corner. I make a motion this year that we bump up the limit to $100.
No.
Oh my God.
No.
Are you serious?
Things are tight, dude. Come on.
You guys are ridiculous. Okay, $20.
$20, yeah. Let's do it. Yeah. Everyone take one.
Hey, Erica. Who did you get for Secret Santa? Carter. What? I got Carter.
How wait, you... wait. I got Carter, too.
Oh, my gosh. Carter!
So every year, during Christmas time, here at the office, we do this little thing called Secret Santa. I'm excited because this is my first year and I'm really looking to make a name for myself. As you can see, I've created a little chart of great gift givers and, let's just say, really bad gift givers. Obviously, Terry is at the top. Let's be honest, he's loaded. He can buy whatever he wants. Like last year, I heard he actually bought John an Armani leather suit.
Yeah, I give the best gifts. Absolutely. I'm not going to apologize for that. If you want to stay on top of the totem pole around here, you've got to bring incredible gifts. I'm the boss. It's what people expect.
Hey, man, so I've been looking to just really increase my size.
Wow,
dude. Yeah, no.
Where?
Well, I haven't flexed.
Hang on a minute. I got to put my glasses on.
Don't flex. All right, right,
yeah. Okay, oh, there. Hey, what's
hey,
cool?
Then, if you notice, we drop down to Candace, who's a part of the not-so-good gift givers. That's because Candace likes to do things organically, and she likes to give organic gifts.
Ooh, a present. What in the world?
Surprise! Okay, I'm your Secret Santa. I made it. It's shampoo.
Oh, really? That it looks great.
I made it out of apple cider vinegar and baking soda. I use it all the time. It's great.
Okay.
Anyways, try tomorrow, and you're going to love it.
Yeah, thanks so much.
You know, I don't want to talk about it.
And then, if you notice, Mom's right here in second place, right under Terry. But that's because she's an excellent baker. Like, she makes the best cookies. I love them. But somehow, she's drawn Carter the past, like, 8 years. And Carter's only been on staff for 5.
Yeah, you can't leave those things up to chance.
Okay, Cindy, we get a redraw because I cheated earlier.
Finally, last but not least, if you notice, we've got the Big Cat right here. Now, it's nothing personal against Big Cat, but from what I hear, he forgets every year.
Nathan, time for the gift exchange.
Yeah.
God, that was cool.
But honestly, none of that even matters, because now that I'm in the office, I'm going all the way to the top.
Yes! This is going to be so easy.
Hey Nathan, how are you going to get yours?
Yeah, I got like 2 weeks, I'll figure it out. It'll be fine.
Hey John, who'd you get for Secret Santa?
I got Terry. Who'd you get?
Oh, we're not supposed to tell each other.
You
got me, didn't you?
Nope.
I'm getting that one good.
Oh, Secret Santa, I am the best at it. Why? Because I give really thoughtful gifts. They're always homemade, super organic, and every year everyone's really liked them.
The worst.
But this year, I decided I'm gonna stick with the plants, try to save some money, obviously. And I've been growing these little babies all year, and whoever I draw this year is going to love it.
Alright, hey guys, let's go ahead and pull it together. Secret Santa time, so get excited.
Yes!
Right, yeah.
Let's go ahead and get this party started.
Okay, Cindy first.
Oh, okay, I guess we'll hop in there. Go ahead.
I got Carter. Again.
Again?
Oh, wow. Yeah. Wow.
This is for our convenient. Sorry, Blackburn.
Thank you,
sir.
You're gonna share those.
All right, let's see. Wow. Nathan, hop out there.
Yeah, I got Erica. So
this will be really good.
There you go. Wow. You're welcome.
I like the bag, dude.
Yeah. Cute wrapping. Oh,
wow.
Those are mine.
Terrific.
Nice. Yeah, can we
hurry this along?
Let's get this. Keep it going. Let's see, Bobby. Go ahead, Bobby.
Ooh, I got John.
Hey.
Oh,
I wonder what this is. Yeah. That's original.
Chug it, buddy.
Okay, it's my turn. Original. I got Nathan again.
Oh, great. That's exciting. Wow, great gift.
What the heck?
I'll get it later.
I've been growing that all year.
Okay. Enough. It's finally my turn. I know that Secret Santa is a big deal. I've been working really hard this year, and I think I've got the gift to go all the way to the top. I put a lot of thought, and who doesn't love anything more than...
Yeah!
This is why I'm hot. This is why I'm hot. This is why, this is why, this is why I'm hot. This is why I'm hot. This is why I'm hot. This is why, this is
just
why,
like
this is
that.
Why I'm hot. I'm hot cause I'm fly.
All
you ain't cause you're not. This is why, this is why, this is why I'm hot. I'm hot cause I'm fly. You ain't cause you're not.